At the World Artificial Intelligence Conference in China, a captivating display of about 25 humanoid robots, some making their debut, has captured the attention of attendees among the plethora of AI innovations. The event highlighted China's commitment, announced by Jin Zhuanglong, head of the Ministry of Industry and Information Technology, to lead in cutting-edge technologies such as 6G mobile technology, atomic-level manufacturing, and notably, humanoid robots. This initiative is part of a broader strategy to bolster China's stature in the high-growth tech sector while maintaining the robustness of its traditional industries. Jin emphasized the country's capability to concentrate resources to overcome technological barriers, particularly those posed by international containment efforts, notably from the United States. He acknowledged that despite significant advancements, China's industrial development faces crucial challenges in mastering core technologies and enhancing fundamental industrial capacities. The conference also underscored plans to establish national manufacturing innovation centers in emerging fields like biomanufacturing, aligning with China's focus on future technologies including brain-computer interfaces, the metaverse, and quantum computing.